especially in the valleys and in the mountains. We'll talk more about this cold snap a little bit later on. Now back to you, Beth and Nigel.
John, thank you. Commitment 2010 tonight. They are vying for South Carolina's top job.
Four Republican candidates running for governor took part in a GOP forum sponsored by various Greenville Rotary clubs. News 4's Keisha Foster is here with more on what the candidates had to say. Keisha.
Well, Nigel and Beth, this was a GOP-focused event. Each candidate was given 10 minutes to speak to the Rotarians about why they should be the next governor of South Carolina.
The four GOP candidates shook hands and exchanged smiles before they separately took the podium. Up first, Gresham Barrett.
But one thing the governor can do from day one is the Department of Commerce. And the governor's number one job, ladies and gentlemen, is jobs. You go to bed every night, you wake up every morning thinking about how you're going to bring jobs and economic growth to South Carolina.
The gubernatorial hopeful spoke on a variety of topics. Andre Bauer talked in part about improving the welfare system.
Being politically correct is what's killing this country, it's what's killing this state. Somebody better be willing to step up and say, no, we can't fund everything. We've got to do something about the problem we have with the government giveaway programs. We can't afford it anymore. We don't have a way to fund it.
Nikki Haley pointed out the importance of competitive business.
95% of our economy is small business. Why are we not taking care of the businesses we already have? When we do that, when we create a competitive business environment, companies and businesses will come to this state not because we smile and take them to dinner. They'll come because it affects their cash flow, their profit margin, and their bottom line, and it makes good business sense to do that.
And Henry McMaster talked about education and taxes.
Our road to prosperity leads right through education, higher education, good, solid high school education, technical college, one of the teaching colleges, all the research universities. Those are assets that we have. We got to get taxes down. They have to be flatter. They have to be fairer. They have to be lower. And if we can do that, I'm telling you, with the right leadership from the top, and the governor is the only one that can be the chief salesman for the state, the future is ours.
And each candidate agreed that legislators need to be better stewards of tax dollars. Beth.
Keisha.